There was a kindly old wood chopper who lived in a warm little hut on the edge of a great dark forest. Now this old man had a son whom he loved very much, and who was so very, very tiny that his father called him Tom Thumb.